so bored. I wish I had something to do.
I can help you with that. Because if your frown's down, I can make it go up the other way around. With scarlet light, if you need something to watch about, come on into scarlet light. Hi everybody, this is Scarlet's Life. This is episode 2. If you haven't seen the first episode, go and watch it now. But make sure to come back to this one. Today we're going to be talking about Roblox.
Oh no!
Roblox is a game where there's a bunch of other games inside it. Roblox, it's a site where you can make friends, you can follow people in games, and when you make friends, if they're playing a game, you could join them by clicking on their character and press the join button. When you go in, what I'm playing on my tablet and phone, and you can go across devices. I have my account in my phone and my tablet. You start at home when you join into your new account, which you have, it's hard usually to get into, to find a username because you cannot have the same username as somebody else in Roblox. You have to think of your own. And I recommend when you're going in, if you have this button and you go to customize. This is my character. So there's body color, hair. You start out with these, the shape of your head and your headwear. And you start out with all these things, but not these. I got these for getting them for rewards from the Roblox games I have played. Good. Zach, when you are playing to get to all the games, you can go here and you can swipe to find the games. There are sections like popular, recommended, and one of the sections that I always go to see if there's new obbies is the obby section. What? It's at the bottom, underneath, seems to disappear.
Mm-hmm.
So when you find it, it might be in a different area in your device. Mine, it disappeared, or I'm blind. So, when you think of trying out Roblox, you go to your character design from here to here to customize and to do. And if you want to play a game, you go here, scroll up and down, side to side. And these are speech, and this is something that I will leave for you to find. And Roblox is free, and we're not sponsoring it. If you want to be my friend on Roblox, you go to your friends, you go to add friends in your home section, press add friends, then you wait for it to load, then if you see the are people who haven't seen my YouTube channel. So if this is one of you guys, just type in my name where your friend bar is, and I will make sure to add you. And if you want to follow me, click on my character if you see me in a game. So thank you, everybody. And I hope you tune in for my next video and try out Roblox. Bye. And this is Scarlet's Life.